As war and unrest threatened to topple the kingdom of Jarkonus, a blow came which might have crushed it. The castle of Ivory Gates fell due to the treacherous actions of a spy from Harrendale. The ruler at the time, Athania Geldria II, had to decide whether it was better to send for help from the elves or attempt to retake the fallen castle directly.
Thank you. Thank you.